The UV advanced oxidation process, also known as UV AOP, is when ultraviolet light, alone or in combination with an oxidant, breaks down chemical contaminants in water. When UV light traverses water, it can be absorbed directly by targeted chemical contaminants and by the specific oxidant added to the water, resulting in the breaking of chemical bonds. Contaminants are either broken down directly by the UV light, or the UV light-absorbing oxidants generate powerful radicals that rapidly interact with and oxidize them. If you have a problem contaminant that cannot easily be removed with processes like microfiltration, granular activated carbon, or reverse osmosis, then UV AOP might just be the ideal solution. Our renowned team of scientists and researchers have analyzed thousands of water samples from around the world, and our industry-defining UV AOP systems have been installed at treatment plants from California to Australia to treat a wide array of contaminants, including 1,4-dioxane, pesticides, nitrosamines, taste-and-odor-causing compounds, and algal toxins. It all starts with a water sample. We will measure characteristics of your water critical to UV oxidation performance, such as UV transmittance, pH, nitrate ion concentration, and radical scavenging, to determine if UV AOP makes sense for your plant. Then, we can design a robust UV advanced oxidation system specifically for your unique treatment needs, guaranteed to meet your contaminant removal requirements. We're here to help. Let's talk.